Stacey Johnson, and you're watching UK Rewind. This week's feature is another episode of Top Plays.
The six, a chance, a shot, and a score. The Wildcats come through with a goal here in the first overtime period. It's Kelli Huckley, her sixth of the year, and Kentucky wins its first ever NCAA tournament match.
Oh.